So it seems Pan has saved Gabriel once more. His arrival most fortuitous. Gabriel now enters the outskirts of the vampire's territory. A cold winter has gripped this land for centuries, driving out the inhabitants to warmer climes. Those stubborn enough to stay have contended with the cold death that visits them each and every night, taking their loved ones away forever. The vampires thrive in the cold and terrorize the living who crave warmth and companionship. This night a warrior will come, a knight in shining armor with death at his side. He comes for you, creatures of the night. This village is one of the last vestiges of human civilization left in this place of death and cold. It lies not far from the vampire's castle, our next objective. I have some matters to attend to here, matters that could spoil our plans. I will deal with them and try to rendezvous with Gabriel later. He has not slept in days, not since the girl. The pain is etched on his face still, but in his soul only hatred drives him. We will not speak of it. He must not know I have seen everything, that I have followed him this far. Thank God that you are still among the living, my friend.
The Lycan Lord has been defeated. I have his power. What happened here?
I congratulate you on your victory. But these fellows were not so fortunate. Word has spread of our quest. The vampire clan have slaughtered this entire village. And now, they are expecting us. That abbey. I am told the abbot possesses an ancient relic that harnesses the power of the sun. It is said to be capable of burning vampires and reducing them to ashes. That relic protects the abbey and all who take refuge there. But the abbot has barricaded himself inside and filled the building with deadly traps to deter visitors. After years of isolation, some say he has been driven quite mad. He resides up there, in the tallest of the towers. If we could persuade him to give the relic to us, it would give us a tremendous advantage over the vampires. But it won't be easy.
Mad or not, damn him for not protecting his people.
Ghouls! Destroy you all! Meet the same fate.
Help me, Zobek. We can only knock down the statue if we do it together.
I'm coming! They will return if we don't block the hole.
I need your help with the statue, Zobek.
Hold on, I'm coming. Get away from me, you filth! They will return if we don't block the hole. Gabriel, if that statue were closer to the hole, we could cover it as we did before.
Help me, Zobek. We can only knock down the statue if we do it together.
That's a good idea. Better to have stayed in your holes.
I need your help with the statue, Zobek.
As you wish. I will destroy you all! Already dead meat. They will return if we don't block the hole. We have to block their escape.
I need you to push the statue from the other side, Zobek.
Hold on, I'm coming. I will destroy you all! Must ensure that they don't come out of the hole again.
Zobek, help me knock down the statue.
I'm coming.
We delve deep below the abbey, ready to face the evil confronting us. The abbot, Vincent Dorin, was once a good and kindly man who helped the people of Wygol. But now he has become a devious coward who has holed himself up in the abbey and rigged it with traps of cunning. The people, unprotected, have paid a heavy price for his treachery. Night has fallen outside, and we will be open to vampire attack at any time. We must be on our guard. We must work together if we are to succeed in acquiring the relic that the abbot guards. This will help us greatly in defeating the vampiric horde later.
Careful, Gabriel. This is not going to be so easy. I'll send you straight back to hell. Cursed creatures! Get away from me, you villain! I can see a device which may help us open the door.
I need your help with the crowbars, Obek.
I'm coming! Go! Go! Cross over now! I'll send you straight back to hell! You will all meet the same fate.
Z- Zobek, help me with the crowbar.
That's a good idea. Go through to the other side! Quickly! Unholy beasts! You will all meet the same fate! I will destroy you all! You'd have done better to have stayed in your holes. You are dead. I'll send you straight back to hell. Cursed creatures! The men you once were are long gone. Get away from me, you filth! The men you once were are long gone. You're already dead meat. That bastard Abbott has protected himself well. We need two keys to get out of here. Before we are locked in here.
Hurry! Prop up the next slab!
Quickly, or we die! There is one of the keys we need. There is one of the keys we need.
I need your help with the crowbar, Zobek.
I'm coming! Go! Go! Cross over now!
Zobek, help me with the crowbar.
As you wish. Hurry! I can't hold on for much longer!
There is a strange device here.
meet the same fate! Better to have stayed in your holes.
I need you to hold the device steady, Zobek.
Hold on, I'm coming. Go through to the other side, quickly! Cursed creatures! Get out of my sight! Holy beasts!
Zobek, hold the device steady.
That's a good idea. Go, go! Cross over now!
I need you to hold the device steady, Zobek.
As you wish. Go through to the other side! Quickly! You are dead! Better to have stayed in your hole.
Zobek, hold the device steady.
That's a good idea. Go, go! Cross over now! Well done. I'll send you straight back to hell.